the wrath. Good boss for Lankas. The Ende. Shambalumi Lois. Dwarsak. Kortis Glass. Wakavab Suda Unskas. Dosha Yeshis. Orodri Pangan. Zakrona. Jitjask.
Misade Mohardas. Makavas. Kurksasek. Otrafels Kojek.
The Indekursk Rakosk Drakhar.
Dosk Tanga Rastak. Shivir Skorsk. Gus. Zomkalis. Koraha.
Orflexik. Odartikcha. Drakas. Shakmatak. Borbor Borgen. Goran ran Tanaka was Gatos Jazz Roskzas.
Efficiency. inevitable.
Thank you.
Running only delays the inevitable.
Protocol activated.
efficiency.
Qyzen Fess, fearless warrior, renowned hunter, expert survivalist, and respected as a leader amongst his people. He's even respected by the Jedi Order. Not many Trandoshans get invited into the Jedi Temple on Tython just to catch up with old friends. By itself, word that Qyzen is working with us will give us huge inroads with most any Trandoshan clan out there. With respect, Commander, I couldn't disagree more. The Warstalkers were among the most effective and respected Merc units in the galaxy. They never lost a fight before Denova. The Warstalkers lost because the Dreadmasters compromised their command and forced some pretty big mistakes. Which reminds me, I should arrange regular psych checkups for all of them. Can't be too careful. We got ourselves a Trandoshan hero leading some of the strongest Trandoshan forces this galaxy's ever seen. Pretty good day in my book, Commander.